made phones.
Good morning, Mott. I'm Jay Wire.
I'm Jay Franco.
And this is your Marauder News. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Tomorrow's weather is a high 63 and a low 60 with rain.
The homecoming dance is October 1st, 2016. The theme is Marauders in Wonderland, and the dance starts at 7 and ends at 10. All students must enter through the North House doors, and the doors will close at 8.
If you are attending the dance, you need to bring your ID to get in. Now, here's a video on tomorrow's spirit day.
Hello, Mott. So this Friday, as you know, is class color day. So freshmen, please wear green. This is green, green. Sophomores, blue, B-L-U-E, blue. And then juniors, you got yellow, yellow. Seniors, maroon. Don't wear the wrong colors. Everyone wear the right colors. And happy homecoming season.
But I can't have no wife. I just want you for the night. I know you want this for life. Taking pictures with all my eyes, but I can't have no wife. I just want.
Spirit Week continues tomorrow with Extreme Spirit Day. Wear your pepper-lay shirts or our class colors. Freshmen wear green, sophomores wear blue, juniors wear yellow, and seniors wear maroon.
Anyone interested in being in the homecoming parade, you can sign up outside room 101. The annual parade before homecoming game is at 5:30. If you are in the parade, do not be late.
All senior apparel orders online and payment forms are due September 30th. Online orders will close at 11:59 p.m. on that day. Payment forms can be picked up in the leadership newsletter. can be paid to the bookkeeper. Don't miss out on buying your apparel, seniors.
Seniors, please email a digital copy of your senior headshot to wmhsseniorpics@yahoo.com by December 1st.
On October 14th, which is a half day, yearbook will be taking the senior 17 photo at the football field with prestige, weather permitting. We will release seniors the last 10 minutes of the second hour, and the photo will be completed during third hour. All seniors are asked to wear black for the photo. We will sell a poster version of this photo for seniors to purchase.
College visits are open to juniors and seniors. Seniors can sign up to 5 visits and juniors can sign up to 3. Sign up in the counseling center or the counseling website.
Kettering is at 1:40 p.m. September 29th in the school library.
University of Michigan, Ann Arbor, 7:40 a.m. September 30th in the school cafeteria.
Alma College is at 1:40 p.m. October 3rd in the school library.
Spartan College, 1:40 p.m. October 4th in the school library.
Michigan State University, 7:40 a.m. October 5th in the school cafeteria.
Please follow Mott's Art Department on Instagram and see some awesome art your fellow students are doing this year at Mott Art Rocks. The Gay Straight Alliance, or GSA, will kick off their first meeting yesterday. The GSA is a group where LGBTQ students and their allies can come together to spread awareness and support in a safe environment. Meetings typically include discussion of relevant issues as well as socializing. For more information, please contact
Mr. or Mrs. Dickman in room 324. Please see the counseling website for the October and November scholarship bulletin.
Courtesy Driving School will be holding the following driver education classes at Warren Mott High School.
Segment 1 is October 3rd to the 26th from 2:45 to 4:45 p.m.
Segment 2, October 11th, 13th, 18th, from 2:45 to 4:45 p.m.
You may obtain further information in the main office or by visiting CourtesyDrivingSchool.com.
That's it for your Marauder News. Have a great day.
And this is your Marauder Sports. The hockey team is having a fundraiser October 5th at Wingstop from 6 to 9 p.m. 50% of all purchases go to the Warren Mott hockey team. Mention the Warren Mott hockey team or bring a flyer when you're buying your food. Everyone come out and support the boys.
The girls volleyball team is having a game today at Wormwood's Tower. Freshman at 400 JD at 5:15 and varsity at 6:30.
The girls swim have a relay today at Sterling Heights at 6.
The freshman JD football team have games today at Frederick, freshman at 400 JD at 6:15.
Tomorrow is the homecoming game!
Let's go.
The senior homecoming king and queen will be announced at the game. Come out and support, please.
That's it for your Marauder Sports. Now here's a video on youth and government.